The pump prices of gasoline will increase, while those of diesel and kerosene will be rolled back on Tuesday, March 14. Gasoline prices will see an increase of 1 peso per liter. Meanwhile, diesel prices will be cut by 10 centavos per liter, and kerosene prices will be slashed by 60 centavos per liter. The price adjustments come a week after local oil firms hiked the prices of gasoline, diesel, and kerosene by up to 1 peso and 50 centavos per liter.